What was it like working on Baz Luhrmann's Romeo and Juliet?
That was my first movie ever, so that was like a just crazy, crazy, exciting, and just the way they did the movie, I thought this is going to be cool. That's another classic movie. I was very, very lucky. It was a wild time, and you could tell that Leo was going to go, pfft. Oh, man. He just has it, you know? He's just got movie star enigma. He's just, when you're around him, you like feel his energy, and then he really can morph into any character, you know? So he's like, it's got a movie star allure, but yet he's got an actor's, he can act. He's just an amazing actor, so he's got everything. He's fascinating.